In this video, Vladimir London, a Life Drawing Academy tutor, will demonstrate how to draw a perfect cube in a two-point perspective. The horizon line is at the top, so the cube will be seen from above. Keep in mind that the horizon line is always at the eye level. Three vanishing lines are pointing to the vanishing points, which are located on the horizon. To divide the cube's depth in half, the horizontal line is split into two equal parts. The vanishing line is used to find the middle point, marked in green here. This point is an important landmark because a perfect ellipse touches it. The center of the oval is found as the cross point of two diagonals of the cube's footprint. I mark it in green as well. Three more green dots touch the remaining three sides of the square in the middle of each side. We know this is a perfect square because a circle in perspective fits inside it. Now I will use a one-point perspective to find the height of the cube, which is equal to the width of this cube. The dimension in question is marked in blue here. The frontal vertical edge is equal in size to this blue line. With the height in place, it is now easy to build the top plane of the cube. The vertical edges are strictly vertical in a two-point perspective. The horizontal edges are converging into vanishing points. I mark the cube's height as the dimension A. There are also other ways of drawing a cube in two-point perspective, including my know-how methods, which I will show in separate videos. To learn how to draw whatever you see or imagine in perspective, take the Life Drawing Academy correspondence course.
Do you want to know the secrets of drawing realistic figures and portraits from life? Do you want to improve your figurative drawing skills? In Life Drawing Academy, you will discover all you need to know about how to draw human figures and portraits the right way. You will learn the must-know information, including classical canons of human body proportions, proportions of a head and face, how to draw recognizable portraits, how to draw male and female figures, how to draw hands and feet, as well as how to draw draperies and clothed figures and much more. To see if this academy is right for you, check out our free video lessons. You'll find a free video lesson on classical human body proportions, a free lesson on how to draw a female figure from life, a free video on how to draw hands, and a demonstration of different gesture sketching techniques. It only takes two clicks to get your free access. See you after you subscribe.